part two.
Yeah, like, give it a chance until he proves you otherwise, yeah.
Yeah, my mom told me that, like, when she first met my dad, like, he didn't talk the entire day. She's like, okay, well, give him another chance. He's obviously nervous. So.
Yeah, I didn't like Alec when we first met them. Yeah. I was like,
really?
Whoa, no.
You're gonna have bad for some personality.
Yeah. So bad, it's a good thing.
Oh, I know, and I'm getting nervous.
Don't get nervous. You know, they say dogs are the parents.
Yeah.
I think it's pretty hard to.
I'd rather my parents call.
Are you joking? That's so mean. He's so sweet and chilled and fluffy. Did you have fun watching Emma getting on the racetrack? Swishing her blonde hair around.
It's not fast and furious.
Do you
really want Charlotte?
Every day more. It's nice and chilled. We both come out of relations recently, and it's quite nice to kind of have someone to snog.
It's just nice to have those butterflies in your tummy again.
It is. I met her years ago. and we never did anything, and only kind of become friends recently.
It's one we both snogged
with
them.
How did you snog? Just drunk?
No, I took her out.
Sure,
I took her out of the opposite.
When this gets just two minutes, I'm gonna end it.
What, and then part two?
This is part two.
We've kind of got this weird kind of snogging, dry humping scenario.
Part two finished.
But I don't know where she is. I think
she's 7 seconds. part three soon.
The